Foto-video workshop organizovan je na Mokroj Gori, što se ispostavilo kao odlična lokacija. Ljudi su jako zadovoljni i samom lokacijom. Pre svega zadovoljni su predavačima, onim što su naučili, puni su utisaka koje su im preneli malo pre, i mnogi od njih su rekli da bi došli ponovo kada bi ovi predavači ponovo došli. Da napomenem da su u grupi za foto predavači bili Sakis Badzalis i Damiano Eriko, a u grupi za video Sergio Duarte.
Νομίζω ότι πρέπει να έχει ένα στόχο, να μην τον χαλάει αυτό το στόχο, να μην απομακρύνεται, να πιστεύει μέσα του ότι μπορεί να φτάσει ψηλά.
Devo dire che questo secondo workshop è ancora più interessante, l'ho trovato studiato nei particolari, soprattutto per quanto riguarda la location che è incantevole, è una favola e noi master abbiamo cercato di richiamare questa atmosfera.
Potrudili smo se da workshop bude organizovan na najvišem mogućem nivou, a to bi značilo da je bio namenjen profesionalnim fotografima, da su teme bile prilagođene njima, ali da osim profesionalnih fotografa na njemu su mogli da budu i oni koji tek ulaze u te vode, tako da je bilo razumljivo svima koji se bave time, koji imaju neku kako takvu osnovu. S druge strane, tim naših saradnika je pažljivo biran, to su saradnici koji su bili na prvom workshopu, izuzetno su profesionalni i verujem da je ovaj uspeh workshopa velikim djelom njihova zasluga.
Guys, with the students, I am so happy because I learn a lot from you, because each one of you has your own workflow and you have your own way of thinking. Each one of you have your style, and when I'm teaching you, you are teaching me as well. So this is all about sharing, teaching and learning. So for me, this is the big thing.
Υπάρχουν μεγαλύτερα workshop, ίσα ίσα που αυτό το workshop ήταν πάρα πολύ οργανωμένο. Ο Νίνος Λαβ έκανε πάρα πολύ καλή δουλειά, με ενθουσίασε πάρα πολύ η οργάνωσή του, δεν άφησε τίποτα στη τύχη, όλα ήταν τέλεια, καθένας ήξερε ακριβώς τι θα κάνει, την ώρα που θα το κάνει. Αυτά δεν υπάρχουν παντού, πιστέψτε με, ήταν πάρα πολύ οργανωμένο.
Allora, io ai miei incontri parlo fondamentalmente di emozioni. Non mi limito a parlare della fotografia in sé per sé, ma cerco di capire, di trasmettere l'emozione che può dare una fotografia. Ovviamente tutto questo associato alla luce. La mia ricerca è rivolta alla luce.
Ένα φωτογράφος για να ανέβει είναι πάρα πολύ βασικό να παρευρίσκεται σε workshop. Έτσι ξεκίνησα και εγώ σαν φωτογράφος. Πήγα σε αρκετά workshop που αφορούσαν αυτό το στυλ που μου αρέσει. Αφού πήγα σε αυτά, πήρα αρκετά στοιχεία τα οποία δεν είχα ιδέα για αυτά. Είναι πάρα πολύ βασικό ένας φωτογράφος να βρίσκεται σε workshop τέτοιου είδους και κάποια στιγμή θα βρει το δρόμο του και έτσι θα βοηθήσει και όλη την κοινωνία του γάμου να ανεβεί η τιμή. Ανεβαίνοντας το επίπεδο, ανεβαίνει η τιμή.
Zahvalio bih se svima koji su pomogli ovaj workshop, mojim stalnim saradnicima, Stoga Jelena Đorđević, Branko Timu, Butiku Papi, Salonu Venčanice Blanche i moram da vam kažem da smo imali tu ekskluzivu da naši modeli nose ono što je najbolje u svetu, to su Pronovias i Rosa Clara modeli.
workshopu smo se moj tim i ja potrudili da dobijemo apsolutno make-up kakav bi trebalo da bude za venčanje jedne mlade.
Naš frizerski studio Branko Tim iz Niša se, kao i na prošlogodišnjem workshopu, potrudio da svim polaznicima workshopa upotpuni bridal portfolio.
Još neko kome dugujem veliku zahvalnost je naš special guest star, muzičar Oliver Katić, koji je već drugu godinu naš model. Sve u svemu, jako sam zadovoljan kako je to proteklo. Dobili smo puno pohvala i od ljudi sa strane, a pre svega od učesnika workshopa i od predavača, i to nam puno znači.
Photographers.
Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Photographers. Phot